One-stop shopping is set up for all home improvement projects this weekend at the Fargo Dome.
Yeah, from inside your home to outside in the garden and pretty much everything in between. It's all going to be on display at the 54th annual Home and Garden Show, one of the most popular events of the late winter, early spring. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is already live at the Fargo Dome this morning. Christy?
Yes, good morning, Kyle and Lisa. We are right now in Solutions booth, and we have Lamar's here, who's going to be here all weekend, so you can come say hi. And I know you guys have been here many years in a row, but you have a new
24th year. Yeah.
24th year, but you guys have a new feature that you wanted to show off.
Yeah, we do. In addition to the flooring that we always have, we have a little technology that we got from the people who built our website for us. And what it does is it allows us to go out to your house and match up your carpet to artwork, furniture, whatever it might be that you have. And we'll just kind of run through it and you can see how it works. We can take a photo and we can choose one. We'll choose an existing photo that we've got in the file. This here is a photo of a quilt, actually, so it has a lot of colors on it. So we'll use this and we'll pick a color that we want to do for the flooring. We'll just pick the brown. So it'll bring up some options for us. So in this case, we'll choose this. And this will give us the specs on the product. It shows it's a resilient wood look floor, tells us all about it. You know what the style number and everything is. We can look then, we can see this product in a room scene, as you see there, or we can see just a swatch of what the actual product looks like.
Well, and I really love this because like that quilt, I mean, a lot of people have a certain piece that means a lot to them, so they kind of want to build that room around that one piece.
Yeah, you want your floor to match the permanent parts of your house. Mm-hmm. You know, some furniture might change, but almost everybody has certain items in their home that they want to keep that are going to be there forever. And so we can match up to those items or your favorite color.
And I know that this is going to be something that you guys have to use, you know, throughout the whole weekend. But why would you encourage people to come stop by anyway? Because you guys have it almost at all.
There's a lot of stuff and a lot of new stuff. Every year, companies come out with new products, and it's always nice to see those. If you got a project you're doing this year, it'll be nice to see what all the new stuff is so you're ready to make a decision when time comes.
And again, admission is only $10, and you can come here. Again, this is Solutions, so come say hi to Lamar's. Come check out their new feature that they have. And Kyle and Lisa, it all starts today at 3 o'clock, so you can come here right away at 3 o'clock and tell them, hey, I saw that feature, I want to know what would match my quilt at my house.
So many things to do there. That would just be the first stop.
Yeah.
Christy Larson reporting live from the Fargo Dome. Thank you, Christy.